What's up, Raheem? Welcome back to Giant TV. I'm bringing out another video today. So today, I'm in Statesboro. Right now, we about to go out to eat. We was here cause just to do something for a day or whatever. But we spending the night.
We at the Marriott. I don't know if y'all can see that.
But yeah, we about to go out to eat. We had went to Splash in the Burrow. That's a water park or whatever. We had went there. And yeah, so I'll catch y'all when we out to eat. We might go to the mall. We might.
I don't really know about the food. I've never been before. The food tastes nasty.
This is what we're going to be eating. So, this is what I have for my first plate.
That's my uncle's.
But big bus. Well, I'm going to let y'all know. Hold on.
I'm going to get some more of these.
So I don't know what that is. You know, I went to the barber shop and I guess he put it on my forehead.
Water, right?
Water. Y'all watched my recent video?
Maybe.
I don't know. I'm on my water diet.
Making a YouTube video.
I only got four wings, so I didn't know how to taste.
I got the sushi going with the mayonnaise and the
I'm gonna get some more of this and chicken fingers. Chicken fingers, oh yeah. The hot sauce?
Yeah.
But the buffalo wing.
Oh my goodness.
Already hot.
I got water. I might leave me a second plate. I'll be back. They still got the head on it.
They fried the head. Well, I'm already caught up. I'm already caught up, my man. I just got to watch the
yeah.
Hey, number five.
It's the same. Mm-hmm.
I see the end of it.
She look at it. No. It'll take the head off.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, ham. No, turkey. Thank you. Good thing I got nails. But that hot sauce is good.
These wings are bust.
Butter.
Wings my favorite food.
Buttercream.
What is this?
This sound is crack. I need another drink. I just want to try.
Thumbnail.
Thank you.
Mm. You got it.
Thank you.
So yeah.
Why are you eating ice cream already?
I thought this was the lane.
I'm gonna give you one more plate of seafood.
I'm
gonna
get a different one.
Why you get it?
Why you get it?
I was trying to get some ice cream.
Then why you get it in the first place?
I'm like, just give me
that was chocolate.
Tuesday.
Y'all, what you give to take it on the plane?
Hot.
Oh my god, this is hot.
Why would you take my damn
I'm done after this. I ain't getting no more. I just need some water.
Cuts again.
Some
water. My muscles. Mm. Why would you get my muscles?
One of those.
These are really easy.
Yeah, after you eat out of
I'm gonna have some cooking vlogs. Wait, cooking videos coming for y'all.
Hmm? Are you good?
I'm good. Hey.
They said some
cheese
different.
No sesame seed.
Well, what I mean, if you make a cooking vlog, make sure you put some graham crackers on your own.
But it's only a little piece of meat in it.
Okay.
It's only a little piece of meat in it.
It's in the tail.
No, you got
it. I should have got the butt.
You rub
your butt in that butt. I should have got one of
those. Take it to the house. Take it to the house.
This is like fried shrimp.
This clam, we need mussels.
Beef, good.
Good.
Matter of fact,
probably. Yeah, they're coming in sometimes.
Vegetable rice, boy.
It came on yesterday.
Yeah, it came on yesterday.
Kind of like a Black Diamond marathon. It was almost in the room.
Mama, the reason why this one, because they do an all ice cube marathon.
Uh-huh. Oh, they did Martin, too. It was on last night.
Ricky! Oh, grandma. Kevin Hart that made it all funny on show.
I know.
It's
mine.
What? Something wrong with you. You don't need the brain.
That's not your answer.
Why would you get your ice cream if you're
okay?
If you want all of this, sticking out of my way, then you kept it in my
house.
Yeah, so you thought about it.
Mm-hmm. You finally got my water.
Yeah, I'm done.
All kinds
of stuff
like that.
Hey.
We can kill it.
We ate. I actually ate them.
I remember because Grandma gave us some.
Oh, Grandma, I got to tell you something. When we was at the Super Bowl Bay, right? And Joy had some ice cream night. So I drink that every day. I got this sour next.
What?
Yeah, I got
what,
the egg roll got shrimp in it?
No, it's got vegetable. That got real good. Hey, Tari.
I said, you're gonna cramp it up, you can suck my
toe. Now, we in the mall. I hope, you know, they don't come up to me. Sir, yeah, please. Oh my God, here go an officer right here. Hold on. So it's kind of like a little inside carpet. I don't know. Some type of, hold on, I'm looking at this. You know, it been came out, but I don't know if I'm gonna get them or not. I really don't know. We'll see. These things ugly. $164 for these ugly shoes. It's small. It's really not even a mall. It's like a little, I don't know. You got this, that section, that 90, and just that. And that's it. So yeah, I'll just get back to y'all when we get back to the hotel. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you guys for watching this video. What did I say? Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share this video, send it to people. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't know if I just said it in the last clip or not. Retaking it, I really don't care. I'm leaving it in. Oh, I keep looking over here. I need to look at y'all. But yeah, thank you. Peace.